have closed a loop 303 west of I-17. We've also had a closure of State Route 74. A lot of folks call it Carefree Highway near 51st Avenue west of I-17. So those are a couple of areas to watch out for and to avoid if at all possible. But the good news is for I-17 travelers heading north, I-17 is open again, and just down to one lane, again, near Table Mesa Road.
Doug, where can folks, if they're at work right now, watching on a TV or at home and need to head out, where